Namaste.
Namaste.
Good morning. We have a cool and windy morning here today. With Hans in his shawl. We're all wrapped up. It's just getting warmer now. And I felt, because some people have been asking about the instrument I'm playing.
Somebody thought it was a didgeridoo, by the way. It's didgeridoo you play with your mouth.
Yes, so, and because you don't see it, huh? On Facebook you don't see it, on Instagram we see it a little bit. So this is it. It's a sorry. it's a kind of a modified version of a tambura and a swarmandal in one, and it's perfect for traveling, obviously, because it's got this shape. And
but it has a great sound.
It has a beautiful sound. And also, you know, I've been using this beautiful unity mala for I did the post about today, for the counting, and it's just so that's what's happening, what you can't see. Just really beautiful to see how many of us are staying with this. I think every day is about 70,000 people now, and that's so beautiful that so many of us are committed to do this every day and to be together like this every day.
It's probably a good idea to make an intention while we chant, you know, because the mantras carry so much power. And we never know where they go, you know. They're like here we our friends gathered here. We feel like it's like the mantras are a flower, you know. And when we chant the scent, it just goes out, and we don't really know who's going to receive it and who doesn't receive it. It's just. The point is the scent, and that's the intention for us. So give yourself a moment of contemplation before we begin, and tune into what your intention is, not just for the new year, but for this moment. And let's stay connected to this moment as we chant. The fires are still around for those of you who are not living in this part of the world. And last few days we've been very much aware during the chanting of Mother Nature and the devastation that's happening everywhere around us. So much so anyway that we decided, just for you Australian Sangha, that all the concerts we're going to be doing this year in Australia, all the proceeds are going to be going to, I don't know which at charity, but for sure we're going to be funneling some of the proceeds into the fund for the firefighters themselves and their families. Those guys are going through so much trauma. I don't think we can imagine what it must be like out there, you know. So. Just so there are still some tickets, I know, in some of the concerts in Sydney and Melbourne. So
and Brisbane,
yeah. So yeah, make sure that when you come, that money is going to be funneled through to assist the people affected, and the animals, everything. Okay. So let's take a moment, close our eyes before we begin.
And it's this intention of what we want to bring more light in, because the Gayatri Mantra invokes the pure divine light. So it's an area in our lives or an issue or whatever, wherever we want to bring more light. Together with the power of all of us chanting at the same time, which is so, so precious.
Thank you. sit with your back straight, your spine straight, with a deep breath.
Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Viyo Yona Prachodayat Om Gurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Viyo Yona Prachodayat Om Gurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yona prachodaya Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yona prachodaya Om Bhurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yona prachodaya Svata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasvata Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yona prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yona prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yona prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yona prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yona prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yona prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodaya Om Gurbhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo yo na prachodayat. Om svatat savitur varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na prachodayat om bhurbhuvah svatat savitur varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na prachodayat om bhurbhuvah svatat savitur varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na prachodayat om bhurbhuvah svatat savitur varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na prachodayat om bhurbhuvah svatat savitur varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na prachodayat om bhurbhuvah svatat savitur varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na prachodayat om bhurbhuvah svatat savitur varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na prachodayat om bhurbhuvah svatat savitur varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na prachodayat om bhurbhuvah svatat savitur varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na prachodayat om bhurbhuvah svatat savitur varenyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na
Namaste. 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 A beautiful day. A good night. And see you tomorrow for our second last meeting. Lots of love.